Welcome, Chicago Park District.
Hi, my name is Phil, and I work for the Chicago Park District. And I realize that a lot of us have to be home right now, so this is a class I offer every Saturday. And I'm going to do a condensed version of ballet conditioning for you today, so you can do it at home. Just follow along. So we're going to start with our floor stretches. My legs. Arms are always wide on the bar, ready to move. You don't grab the bar, or the kitchen counter. First exercise, one, two, and I'm going to the bottom of my demi-plié, which means I'm lengthening my Achilles tendons, I'm engaging quadriceps, I'm not sticking the rear end out, I'm staying in a seated position. One, two, three, four, five, six, calf raises, releve, five, six, seven, eight, then I'm gonna incorporate the back. One, two, three, four, then I'm gonna do a big old arch with that calf raise. Five, six, seven, eight. Super simple, but a full body stretch, okay? You've got to stay on your legs. The bar is just a guide. The bar is a reminder. So I'm going to take, again, we're working those leg presses. One, two, three, four. I'm working in parallel. Again, and I said earlier, you're working parallel, heels are right behind the toes. So we're not working in a ballet position right now. We're working in parallel as ballet position, but just worry about the knees, they're always traveling in the same direction as the toes. So I'm reaching outside leg farther from the bar. One, two, three, four. Stay in parallel, keep that knee pointed forward. One, two, three, four. This is back work, believe it or not. One, two, three, four. Now I'm going to add a plie just so you get an extra leg press in there. Five, six, seven, eight. Repeat. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Second time through, I'm going to turn around. Okay? So, with me.
Last time, one, two, three, four, one.
And if you're comfortable doing it, if it feels, it'll feel good when you stop. Pulses, 2, 3, 4. And again, I'm working parallel. So that leg isn't going to be able to go really high. Not like it would if it was turned out. But you're working different muscle groups. You're working the adductors at the top of the leg. So I'm going to just take pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left. So you just, what are you doing? You're doing pulses with the legs. You're doing just leg pulses to work on the muscles at the top of the leg, the adductors. So follow me. Thanks for coming out, coming in today. Have a good day.